I think with theatre, because the first impression you have of it often when you're coming to a project is the script and the words and, you know, any work and previous projects has been done on it before, it's really easy to get caught up in the words and to get caught up in what the actual play is telling you to do. And all of those things are so important, but what is also important is all the in-between bits. It's really easy to forget that a play is just moment to moment humans working out how they interact with each other and how they problem solve, essentially. So I like to think of plays as just big sort of chunks of moments and what's the problem that they're trying to solve right now, okay, and then they've done that, and how do they problem solve the next bit. So whilst the actual structure and the text of the play is so important, especially in getting your head around the journey and the narrative of the character, I think in terms of analysing the play, it's about all the moments when you check in with your character and see what they're trying to, where their head's at, what are they trying to solve, and how are they going to get from A to B.